the first session at this year's conclave with our finance minister, who now is one of India's most experienced finance ministers.
I thought Rahul's comment about most experienced was a bit tongue-in-cheek. He comes out as somebody who doesn't believe in it himself. As is typical with media, and I don't blame you for it, you do this balancing act. What is Revdi for you is not Revdi for them. Come on!
Ma'am, they said not good enough. Most of the opposition parties for the budget. Ma'am, your comment on that?
For what reasons, if I may know? Not good enough for?
They said nothing for the... Nothing much for the middle class.
What?
Most of the... Yeah, this is what those parties...
Sports, work-life balance.
Yes, yes. Mm. So my
Which
question...
Which is the university you've registered yourself in?
Rumor is going on.
No, wait a minute. You're a PhD student, you won't depend on rumors, ma'am.
So ma'am, what's your stand on this?
I don't go by rumors, ma'am. Thank you.
Itna gussa. Maybe that's why we and so many other journalists keep getting income tax notices and surveys. Jinko raid bhi kehte hain. You know, I feel even if you were to ask Finance Minister Madam, ma'am, how are you doing? She'd say, aha, so you want to know how you are doing? Is it so that then you can ask me why you are doing it like this, Finance Minister? And then no, you should do it like this? Yes, I know. No, no, please, let me complete. I know. Where are you from? What organization? What are you studying? You know, honestly, this is the best time to fix angry, aggressive moods. Because it's holy, happy holy. As in, traditionally they say, bura na mano holy hai. You'll not bura mano na? Or will you get another 20 more IT notices? Anyway, worth taking the risk. Holika Tyohar is my favorite. It is when you celebrate everyone. It is a day of happiness, of coming together with everybody. There is that gana also, na, from Sholay. Holi ke din, dil khil jate hain, rangon mein rang mil jate hain. Gille shikwe bhool ke doston, dushman bhi galle mil jate hain. Aha, so now you're saying that I should lago galle of dushman also. Even if they're anti-national. I know, are you sure? Are you sure you're not trying to trap our government by saying we are aligning with anti-national dushmans? Yes, what organization you're from? Yes, are you sure? What is the name of your journalistic whatever body? Never mind. At least I tried.